So now I'm mixing together the oil and the eggs, slowly letting the flour mix in. And I'm gonna do this until the dough is dry and crumbly.